Peta again, stopping and starting on Toby Enstrom, holding onto the puck. Brian Peta from the boards. Matt Cullen, the puck is on edge. His shot, a good one. Letton a dandy. With a pest in front, Keith Acoy. Pressures. Ilya Kovalchuk, Colby Armstrong steps in onside. Moving it away from Wesley. Nicky Vallin plays it off the wall. Here's Havlid. Nick Havlid off the stick of Vallin. Kovalchuk in the slot. Knocked down a chance. They score! Chris Thorburn gets the chance. Atlanta's on the board first. Ryan Peta handing off for Scotty Walker. Peta goes to the front of the goal. On the cycle, it's Walker. They'll play it along the boards, moving up Frank Cabrera. Move it inside, and making the play here is Keith Acoin. Up top again, it's Cabrera. Moving wide, looking for a lane. They score! Scott Walker got a piece of it on the way through, and Carolina has tied it. All this deliberation, but it's Scotty Walker from Frank Cabrera and Keith Acoin as they finally figure it out, and hopefully we'll put that to rest.
Well, when I have hair, I use head and shoulders because you never get a second chance to make a first impression. Obviously, right now, I don't need it.
Walker, one-timer, Beta, he scores! Ryan Beta, no problem finishing off that play.
Buffalo, I don't think tomorrow, Samsonov assumes his duties, the right-handed shot, Sergei Samsonov.
Samsonov, the aforementioned player, has control for Carolina. Great pass for Corvo, they score! That's hockey, baby! What a play, Joe Corvo with the finish, set up beautifully by Sergei Samsonov. Now it's played here by Matt Cullen. Cullen away from Enstrom. Eaves is all alone. He walks in. Kari Lehtinen makes the save on Patrick Eaves.
David Tanabe.
Shot taken by Eric Perrin and a fine save by Cam Ward, his best. He hasn't been tested at all. He's 3-1. 9:35 left to go in the second period. The puck going by Jimmy Slater. Out to play it, Cam Ward. Optioning off for Joe Corvo. Corvo and Cabrera on defense. And the forward line is Stahl along with Root 2 and Cole. Cole hammers one. That one scores. Eric Cole found a way to get it by Kari Lehtinen that time. Centered again. Batted down by Gleason. Batted out by Letowski. Just about 17 minutes gone in the second period. A three-goal lead for the Hurricanes. The first leg of a back-to-back situation. They're home tomorrow night as the Minnesota Wild make their only appearance in Raleigh. Christensen walks in and scores. Eric Christensen.
Yeah, I think you should let him cover it. Hedberg would have risked a bad turnover as Letowski filling in. Rutu was on the second unit of the power play, so Letowski sliding up with the two Erics here with just the shift Carolina needed.
I mean, he is pressured. That's his option as the goaltender to halt play. And they score as it's batted down out in front. I'm sure you would. Back to the point now. It's cleared ahead. Mark Recchi going down and back of the net. Kovalchuk tries to fish it out. It's been a quiet night for Ilya Kovalchuk. It's rolled back to the point. Alexei Shitnik this way for Ken Klee. Klee with a shot tipped in. Kovalchuk out of nowhere on cue. Displays his talent. Out of the reach of Kovalchuk. Down deep for Brian Little. Eric Perrin across. Cam Ward! Two great saves. Right on the doorstep was Joel Kwiatkowski. Deep. Tuomo Ruutu. Greeted by Shitnik. Christensen settles it down. We'll keep an eye on Johan Hedberg. Dancing out to center as Alexei Zhitnik over the line with Christensen. His pass broken up by Frank Cabrera. Out for Eric Stahl. Bullseye as Hedberg had vacated the goal. And Eric Stahl gets it done. Letowski for Convoy. The shot deflects wide. So the Carolina Hurricanes come off a 4-1-1 homestand. Take it to the road and keep it going as they defeat the Atlanta Thrashers by a margin of 6-3.